Hey dudes, and it's E-Gamer here, so we are going to play a horror game today. So, let's do it. It's called One Scary Night. Oh. What happened? Okay, here's good. So, One Scary Night. You want me to read it? This is EC. It says, Teddy Bear Bat. Oh, okay.
sorry, guys.
It says, Teddy Bear Bat, Shovel Grenade, Helmet, Lassos. Oh, okay. I think it means that these are things that are somewhere in here. So you guys can probably see these down here. All right, so what does that mean? There's area one, area two, area three, four, five, and six. Oh, okay, so you click it. Oh, okay, and these things down here, I guess, in the red, I guess that's things that you have to throw or use. All right.
So I don't know what to do. Look at all the cameras.
And apparently there's someone supposedly following you. So, hold on a second, okay? Can you move? Right now we're touching the screen, we're trying to move. It doesn't seem to be working.
Nope. I guess it's only for the cameras.
Oh, hold on a second. I think I saw something move right in the shadow right by here. Wait a second, I think I see something. Over in by the top right corner, right by the beam, I think. Do you see that?
Oh yeah, that?
Yeah, you guys might not be able to see it, but
let's see if it's still there again. Eight.
It wasn't that one.
This one?
No.
It's area six.
Oh, it is still there.
Okay.
Let's try and...
I think I hear a bell.
Hold on a second. Hold on. If you see grenade, you can see the... Oh, so we've tapped it. So we found it. Okay. So I guess we found the grenade. So it crossed it off. So I think what we had to do is we had to find each thing that's down below. And... Wait. I see a teddy bear.
Hey, I just got that. Right there.
All right, so wait. Look, there's a teddy bear.
There.
Yeah. All right, so I don't think we really know what we're doing yet, though, but...
I think we just have to find objects. That looks like a bloody stick.
It's not, though. So, we don't know... Oh, really?
Okay. Sorry, guys. We've never played this game before, so we don't know what's going to go on.
Maybe there will be like some jump scares after we like find someone. Maybe there's like someone following us or something.
Who knows?
And yeah, it looks like a white man, and he looks pretty scary. So yeah, I'm sorry if my screams are louder than the jump scare. What does that mean?
Oh, it says pause.
Okay.
So you click it to unpause it.
Okay, that was scary.
Oh my god. What was that about?
Yeah, that was actually kind of scary, because...
Okay, that actually, like... Okay, so...
Did that scare you?
You write down below if you got scared by that. Or if you've even played it this before, so...
Yeah.
We've never played it before, so...
Yeah. But that was jump scare one.
Well, it seems like there's a lot of ads in this, which is kind of disappointing.
Oh, no. Play?
Sorry about that, guys.
So, guys. I guess we can play it again. Maybe there's a time limit that we don't know about.
Yeah. I'm scared. Quit. Someone got some bike next to my pillow.
right, so you gotta be quick then, all right? Let's just... Oh, wait, wait. I found it. I found a bat. Okay.
I'm so scared.
Honestly?
Honestly. I'm scared.
You know what, guys? This game showcase isn't really going so well because of all these ads. Just really sorry about that.
Yeah, but we saw that jump scare, and I was like, it's...
If you want to watch the rest of this video, you know, go ahead.
Yeah, maybe, yeah, go ahead if you are not afraid of jump scares or scary stuff. But sometimes I'm a little bit, scared, a little bit scared. Okay.
Did it just crash?
No. Okay, go.
Okay, so, wait.
Maybe you have to like press everything.
No, hold on. There's the grenade. Okay.
There's the grenade.
So maybe it's that we have to find things and keep them away from this guy so that he can't kill us.
Yeah, jump scare us. Oh! Right there.
Oh. What's there that? We go. Perfect. Alright. I think maybe we have to go fast. What about... Okay, we clicked that already.
When walking.
I don't know, bud. Maybe. Area one. Let's see.
It's so much.
Oh, wait. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Go back to area one.